that would be called Guilty Pleasure Song, right? You know what I'm talking about? Some weird song you just love. You never tell your friends if you love it. Just kind of love it. I think there's a Guilty Pleasure Song of yours that you didn't realize you loved. Should we test the theory? Again.